No one knows yet, because I have a secret.
Miraculous, simply the best. I'm to the test.
Father, there's something I'd like to talk to you about. Can I have a few minutes of your time?
Yes, of course.
Really?
I'll tell Natalie to let you know as soon as I'm available.
It'll be too late then.
Shouldn't you be practicing the piano?
Yes.
Adrian has managed to leave his room without either of you noticing. Find him!
Radiant, carefree, dreamy. Adrian, the fragrance.
Bye.
The first time I saw you in that ad, I told myself, Wham, I got to meet this guy. He's so cool. What if I was like your biggest fan?
Yeah, sure.
Say cheese. Me and Adrian, this is the best day of my life.
No, don't post it up on the internet.
You have got one new alert. New destination.
Hold up! Could you autograph my cologne bottle of Adrian and my life-size cutout?
Some other time. I've gotta get going.
No, wait! Adrian!
Adrian!
It's Adrian from TV!
Can I have an autograph for my daughter?
Adrian! Adrian! Adrian!
Radiant. Carefree. Dreamy. Adrian.
Marinette, I've been waiting for you for 15 minutes. Where are you, girl?
I was deciding which swimsuit to wear.
Radiant. Uh-huh. And the Adrian's ad helps you pick out a swimsuit, girl?
Yeah, I'll be right there.
Marinette, haven't you forgotten something?
Oh, I forgot to pack my swimsuit. I have to change!
Marinette? You live near here. Can I hide out at your place?
At my place? You hide out? What's going on?
Too late.
Adrian!
Adrian!
There he is!
Come with me!
Thank you for saving me. People are going crazy over this ad.
You started an ad? I had no idea. That's awesome.
I don't know about that. In fact, it's really quite embarrassing.
Okay, all good now. I'd better get going. Isn't that your bodyguard?
Actually, I snuck out without permission. I'm supposed to be at home right now and...
Adrian and his girlfriend in the family!
Adrian?
In the fountain?
With Marinette?
Oh.
You have got one new alert.
I'm so sorry I got you in this crazy mess, Marinette. Plus now everyone thinks you're my girlfriend.
Oh, that's terrible, yeah. I mean, it's not that terrible, really. Is it? Or... Anyway, do you think it's gonna be okay between you and your father?
How could anything bad happen with my Marinette lucky charm? Stay here.
Who are you, and where's my son?
Return that phone this minute, or I'll have you arrested!
They got off the train at Concord!
Master, you don't really think Adrian could be Chat Noir?
I don't know, but he's hiding something for sure. Since his bodyguard has failed to keep an eye on Adrian, there's only one way for us to uncover his secret. Nuru, Dark Wings, rise!
Is this your vehicle? What kind of parking job is this in the middle of Paris? You think you own the streets? Go on, take it away. And assaulting a police officer on duty, this is not looking good for you. What do you think you're doing? Don't pick up, I'm talking to you. All right.
What have you done? Where's Adrian? Don't tell me it's that hard to keep an eye on a 14-year-old boy. Or are you just too stupid to do something so simple? You better find him and fast.
And another one. And another one.
A failed bodyguard who can't perform his duties. Anger and frustration, perfect fodder for my Akuma. Fly away, my little Akuma, and evilize him! Gorizilla, I am Hawkmoth. I'm giving you the tracking abilities you'll need to hunt down the person you've lost and accomplish your mission.
Marinette, without these disguises, we never would have made it here.
No, it was your idea to duck into this dark theater, remember? That was smart.
Actually, this is where I was heading when those crazed fans suddenly showed up. Thanks to you, my father won't find out.
Wait, you weren't allowed to go to the movies?
I am. With my bodyguarder Natalie, of course. But I'm not sure my father would have allowed me to see this particular movie.
Oh no, please don't tell me it's a horror movie. I hate horror movies.
No, don't worry. It's a very rare movie that I've never been able to see. It's not on the internet, and my father's hidden the only DVD somewhere at home. See, my mother played the leading role.
Wow. I had no idea.
It's only being shown once, today, in this theater. I couldn't talk to my father about it, so I decided to sneak out, unnoticed.
I don't think the unnoticed bit went too well, actually.
Oh well, at least I'll get to see it. Not to mention, this is the first time I've ever come to the movies with a friend.
Radiant, carefree, dreamy, Adrian, the fragrance.
With his girlfriend wearing a towel! Adrian's at the movies!
We're trapped. What are we gonna do?
Adrian likes movies! I like movies too!
Are you my bodyguard?
Adrian, right now! Stop! I'm the one you wanted! Leave them alone!
Gorizilla, you have fulfilled the first part of your mission. Now don't let go of Adrian! Not until Ladybug and Cat Noir come to rescue him!
Adrian, I'm coming to save you!
Adrian needs me!
Put Adrian down right now!
Let him go!
Ladybug!
She's alone. If Adrian is Cat Noir, then he'll have to transform to help her. Gorizilla, attack Ladybug!
There's no use, he's too strong!
Cat Noir, where are you? I really need your help, fast! I'm at Mompurna's tower! It really isn't a good time to play.
Excellent. Now take Ladybug's Miraculous while we wait for Cat Noir.
I'm so sorry, Ladybug.
Don't worry. Let me try to maneuver this thing. Adrian, right now! Stop, Adrian! Quick! You have to trust me!
Always. Yeah!
No!
If you don't transform soon, you might wind up like a gooey pile of Gamma Bear!
I can't, Plaque. Not in the open like this. I'm sure Ladybug has a plan. I trust her.
Don't be scared, Adrian! I'm gonna catch you!
If indeed you are Cat Noir, then transform, son. Please. Come on, son.
Cat Noir! Help!
Drop Ladybug!
Ah!
Gorizilla, get them back and don't mess up this time.
I just knew I could count on you, Ladybug.
Adrian, you're safe!
Your earrings are flashing. Is there a problem?
It means it won't be long before I transform back. But don't worry. Cat Noir will be here soon to take care of things.
You can leave, Ladybug! I'll keep him at bay!
No, I want you to find a safe place to hide.
Oh, okay. You shall not pass!
Radiant, carefree, dreamy,
Adrian, the fragrance! Now you won't be able to sniff out Adrian, will you, you big hairy ape? Go ahead, try! I'm coming, Adrian! I think you lost him!
Looks like it. Do you have any idea where his Akuma could be?
You're about to transform back, so you should just leave me here and I'll stay hidden while I wait for Cat Noir to turn up.
But what if the supervillain finds you before he gets here?
He's my bodyguard. He won't hurt me.
Of course! I know how we can trap him. This way, I'll have enough time to find out where his Akuma is! So meet us at the subway station. Adrian agreed to act as bait, but we really need you and your cataclysm to make this work. Hurry up!
What if Cat Noir doesn't turn up?
Oh, he will. I trust him.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sure he'll be here.
And what rabbit are you planning to pull out of your hat now? You can't be Cat Noir and Adrian at the same time.
And what if I can?
I need some help!
He's coming. Hurry up, Cat Noir.
Pick on someone your own size. Don't worry, Adrian. I won't let him touch a hair on your head.
Adrian and Cat Noir side by side, so I was wrong. Just as well. Gorizilla, grab Cat Noir's Miraculous and be done with him!
Miss me! Miss me! Miss me again! That's it, big guy. Come on, just a little more. There! This is Cat Noir Express Deliveries. Did you order a giant beast, m'lady?
I knew I could count on you, kitty. Where is Adrian?
He's safe.
I'm very sorry, but I'm gonna have to secure a pocket. Here you are.
One of these days, I'll find out who Ladybug and Cat Noir really are. And when I do, I'll make them pay for eternity!
Adrian, are you okay?
He's totally fine, right? See, if I were you, I wouldn't hang around too long. Unless you don't mind revealing your secret identity to all of us.
Bye, Adrian! Bye, kitty. Bug out!
Got a scat, too. Thanks for your help, Adrian.
I helped Cat Noir save Paris from that nasty big ape!
I knew I could count on you. I'm sorry I had to ask you to stand in for me earlier. You must think I'm not very brave.
You kidding? I got to be in Adrian's shoes for a few minutes! A dream come true! I'm really sorry I posted that photo on the internet. You must be mad at me. Is that your email?
Yeah, if you can manage to stop running after me screaming, I'm sure we could be good friends.
I promise, Adrian!
Oh, Tiki, they went to the movies with Adrian! It's the best day of my life! Oh no, they went to the movies with Adrian in my pajamas, wearing funny glasses, and a towel!
It's the worst day of my life!
Oh yeah.
Okay, Marinette, we all saw your pics online, but we're totally lost! We need the soap!
Right. Not surprised. I'll just change, then I'll be right over. Wait, where are you?
At the swimming pool? We're still waiting, girl!
Sit down, Adrian. All you had to do was ask me.
I'm sorry, Father. I tried to talk to you, but you were so busy. In fact, I always feel like you don't want to talk at all, so...
You should have trusted me, son. It's important for you and I to be able to trust each other. If you were to begin hiding the truth from me, then I'd naturally start imagining all kinds of things.
Right, Father. Thank you.